I'm sorry, but can you take her to a safe place? That's a good girl, Elise. Remember, be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens. Otherwise, your tears will call forth the flames inside you. Become a strong queen who doesn't cry, no matter what happens. And live happily.
Did you do it?
Yes. And you?
Yes. The flames are properly sealed. It's done. You're going to leave it behind?
Yes. I already know what becomes of it in the future. It's time to return.
Yes, of course.
Chaos Control!
It's a lucky charm.
I cannot allow harm to come to my people.
Miss Elise!
It is my duty as Princess of Soliana to go. There is no other choice.
Yes.
You're back sooner than I expected. Omega is still in pursuit of Mephiles. So, where's the kid? What did you find 10 years ago?
I need you to access GUN's database. Specifically, find out what materials the Scepter of Darkness was made from.
Sure. But you haven't answered my question yet.
I found the means to seal Mephiles.
Blaze!
What did you see?
The Iblis Trigger wasn't Sonic the Hedgehog.
I see.
They're quite noisy.
Yes, I heard that the princess here left for Dr. Eggman's base in response to his earlier threat.
What if his ultimate objective was to release Iblis?
This only proves you were created to stop Shadow, the ultimate life form. Don't tell me you didn't know. You may have been programmed by humanity, but what you did to Shadow in the future, that was your...
What just happened?
Shadow. The one that defeats and seals you in the future is me.
It's so unfair. Shadow's always here to defend the world. Despite that...
Eventually, when something or someone is seen as too powerful... It is seen as a threat. And then the world becomes its enemy.
Shadow? Even if you believe everyone in the world will be against you, know that I'll always remain by your side. Remember that.
I will.
You've wasted so much of my time. If you had cooperated with me earlier, I wouldn't have had to do this.
What are you trying to do, Dr. Eggman? Why do you wish to revive the Flames of Disaster?
Did your parents ever disclose to you anything about Solaris? Solaris's secrets are in his eternal flames. His power can change time, and even manipulate the fabric of time itself. I wish to obtain this power, and dominate everything in this world. From the past, all the way to the future!
You wish... accept her rule over time?
Yes, truly. And the secret... it remains dormant in you, princess. The Princess of Soliana and the Seven Chaos Emeralds. Once I have everything, the fate of the whole world will change. And one of the beautiful gems is just ahead.
Chaos Emerald located.
Finally. Now, let's go collect that Chaos Emerald.
You look like you're in a hurry.
So, what's going on?
Circumstances have changed. I need to rescue the princess.
Silver, we don't have time. Let's get to Elise right away.
Down.